رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم he was very forgiving, so tolerant, صلوات الله وسلامه عليه. ما غضب قط لشيء لنفسه صلى الله عليه وسلم. He had never got upset for something that was for himself. Never. But unless something about the deen that was violated, that's when he gets upset, صلى الله عليه وسلم, gets angry. When he came to Medina, Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم, he needed to pay some debts for somebody. So he borrowed some dates from a Jewish man in Medina. And that Jewish man actually, after some time, he came after the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم asking for a payback. Now he wants to take advantage of Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم, being a newcomer and him very well established, you know, in his Jewish tribe and so on. He came and he arrogantly grabbed the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم from his collar. And he grabbed him harshly and he says, Ya Muhammad, O Muhammad, pay me back. Innakum ya Bani Hashim qawmun mutl. Means you, Bani Hashim, you always delay your payments. Means you are known to be basically people who always delay payments. So Umar bin Khattab was there. And you know when Umar is there, what happens? So Umar, he says, Ya Rasulullah, murni faqta'u rasa. Let me just give me the command, I'll finish him. I'll chop his head. But the Prophet said to him, he says, Ya Umar, should have actually asked me to pay him nicely and on time, and asked him to ask gently. That's it. Which means if you look at it from above, if you just take yourself out of that emotional, you know, kind of anger that had happened because of this, now as you listen to the story, you feel so angry. How dare this man do that to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he took himself above these, you know, human interaction. He took him above that. And then when he looked at it, he says, you know, that's right. I should have paid you earlier. But you still needed, you know, to ask me in a gentle way. So Umar, when he was told that, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, go and pay him that much and add him 20 more, 20, like saying 20 pounds more, because you've scared him. SubhanAllah, paying him extra money because you scared him. So he deserves to be rewarded, you know, just for him being patient with you. And when he gave this to the man, he says, no, I got my money, you know, I got enough. He says, no, the Prophet says, you deserve more because I scared you because of what I said. And for that reason, this man said, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. The Prophet was never sent as qadi, judge, to go and judge, you know, between people in that fashion. No, he wasn't there to judge them, but he was there to help them, to guide them, to bring them to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and Allah azza wa jal will judge between them on judgment day.